Yep. Oh no! Housekeeping. Cynic, you and Tigger are hilarious. You guys keep missing each other. Of course. Give me 1 second. Hello? Hi. Yep. What? No, I'm not. No, we're talking about the Dell. They called back about the warranty on the computer. Friggin' stubborn people. You tell them you want 1 year and they're am I dual voicing? I can clear the chat. That's it. Chesh is gone and so is Tigger. Only I can clear. Okay, well at least I didn't get killed while I was busy. What the hell? Oh, come on! Yes, step on a booby trap. Good job, dummy. Your brain hurts? Why does your brain hurt? You're plotting against me? Huh? Me? Me? No! What? Why is there four of me? Maybe you should refresh, Cedric? I don't know. I don't know. Raw! Confused on where I'm supposed to be going right now. God. Well, that would explain why there's like some weird stuff going on then. So I was like echoing? Hilarious. I thought I... Yeah, I was already here. Echo, echo! Yeah, two streams open would definitely cause an echo, that's for sure. Four. My God. But there's a crab. Why are you here now? Yeah, I have no idea how I did it again. Oh, what the hell? Death to the balls that I have no idea what's happening. This is so confusing. I know there's a way to get there. I was freaking there earlier. Am I still echoing? Touch that. No. This place is a mystery. Is it? Okay. The path forward is back on the lower level. That it was on earlier. Like, uh-oh. Which path? There's so many. Okay. Yay! Wait a second. I thought my bonfire was right here. I am so confused. Hello. They boost dark damage absorption. So probably really good for this area. What's up, shark? That bridge totally does not sound safe at all. Just saying. In advance. Yep. It sounds extremely hazardous to my health. Jesus, what is going on? Goodbye, Mr. Skeletons. Mwahaha. See that freaking army of freaking skeletons? Jesus. Yeah, I know, right? It's like, yes, I made it! And there goes my bridge. I am super happy. Crap. Yeah, let's push open this really dark, creepy door. Touch the goblet. Don't make me touch the goblet. Yeah. I don't want to touch it. Nothing good is gonna come out of this. Touch that face.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is so creepy. Touch the goblet. Crap. Here comes my death. Yep. Crap. Of course, you said touch it. I touched it. It's like, don't touch the red button. Touch. Well, at least my trusty hammer is glowing in the dark. can't see. The darkness, eh?
Crud. I'm literally out of trends. I don't even know what you're talking about. Huzzah for out of trend. Sounds not healthy. You know it. Dark Souls is totally not healthy. Touch the goblet. No, I did not play that. Like, I do stream some multiplayer games, but not Rainbow Six. I don't play war games. Unless you count PUBG as a war game. Okay, seriously, you stupid frickin' rat. God. Nah, I don't know. I don't like playing those games. I don't enjoy them at all. Oh shit! That was so dumb! You used to play a lot too? I know, right? You should have seen it today on Black Desert. It was hilarious. Whenever I was sitting like this, the marketplace? I don't know, one of the messages that was like scrolling across the screen on Black Desert was going through my shirt. It was like, what the hell? Okay, kind of like what you can see right now. My Estus flask is like going through me. Yeah, I thought it was pretty freaking funny. I really should. Half my body's gonna disappear. Oh yeah. Paint my face green? Oh god. You'd be like Shrek. Exactly. Hey, Doom. Ember restored, soul of High Lord Wolnir. Huzzah! Hogwarts! Skeletor is joining Hogwarts! Oh, it's so pretty! Power effect. Catacombs. Wow. I say, why are you not recharging my flask? Let's go. God. Okay, wait, one second.
Welcome home, Asha.
Welcome home.
Speak thine heart's desire.
Right.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Thanks, Street!
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Woot woot! My weapon? Yeah? You can do one better. Oh, snap. Okay, I go.
clearly. I don't know. I'd have to think that 100 biddies is more special.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Bit war incoming. I don't think Sonic and Tigger are here right now. Is Tigger a rapper? Tigger is like the best rapper ever. And my weapon is he's plus 3 right now. Oh no. Plus 2? Yeah, plus 2, sorry. Mobius. Oh, I played Mobius. It is. Yeah.
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back.
It's my steam. Yeah, it's mine.
Keep the ring as well, a little. trinket of thanks, I suppose.
The police is here. Be careful.
Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our Lord and Liege. Knowest thou of a maid named Amri? She is hollow and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. When the time is right, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse?
What? Now my guy's gotta get married now?
Our lord and liege. Knowest thou of a maid named Amri? She is
home. I'm getting married, I guess.
And will join thee in wedlock.
Yes!
At this moment, when the time is right, thou mayst make thy salutation. For what lord taketh no spouse? Till we meet again. May the dark.
Like, I have no issues with Baxi gaming, whatever, to like an extent. Because, I mean, sometimes you literally get confused as hell, and you're, like, standing here for, like, 10 minutes going, okay, I want to ask for help and go, what the frick do I do? You know? I haven't talked to you in forever,
I'm
man.
I'm pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you.
Yeah.
Give this thing. This guy.
I'm afraid I cannot accept.
What?
This pyromancy tome is dark. And delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides.
Right.
I cannot comprehend this.
Some people get extremely sensitive about that stuff. Yeah.
It is a spell forbidden in the great swamp. And nearly everywhere else too. Only one.
I've seen it happen before. I ain't gonna name names of where it happened, but it was quite funny.
Why?
I don't care about that. Oops.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed.
But yeah, they got super, super salty with the one person trying to assist them on something. Even though they were literally stuck for like over 30 minutes, they refused to ask for help. It was quite funny.
If you seek pyromancy tomes, take this sage advice. The lands of the lords converge upon Luthric, the home of pyromancy's drifts, comparatively close as well. At least, that is what pyromancers of the Great Swamp believe. The place is called Izoth. Oh, how I wish to behold a primal pyromancy.
You guys love the rage, eh?
No one knows where the truth begins or ends.
Assault. Wait, what? Do you guys know the girl haircut where half of the head is buzz and the other half is long? Because this one girl was trying to say that that is a lesbian haircut only. everybody's got different opinions on haircuts. I mean, I'm pretty sure some people probably think that of my hair. You know what I mean? I get weird looks when I'm outside. Yes, my hair is blue. It's blue with a little bit of green and titanium silver in it. So, like, the faded out grayish at the top is the titanium silver. And yeah, blue. Ah, titanium silver. So when all the blue's gone, I'm probably just going to do the whole head titanium silver. Or as you guys like to say, gray.
Do not be gone
for long. Okay. Before I leave, question. Before I leave this area, I mean.